is he?
That's Edward Cullen.
I honestly don't know.
Join the rain.
You asking me about the weather?
I guess I am. I'm Edward Cullen. The Bella.
You're my only reason to stay alive.
This is the last time you'll ever see me. I won't call you.
A huge hole. It's been punched.
I can't take another year.
Because you've given me no choice. Bella, we're supposed to be partners, remember? You decided to leave. You've decided to leave.
You stopped the van. You pushed it away.
You don't know the thing about his soul.
It's kind of a real world that dies.
This isn't real. This kind of stuff just doesn't exist.
It doesn't matter what.
So tell me what you think.
I'm here to trust you. I'm not afraid. In your world, but I've also never felt stronger. I feel real. More myself. Because it's my world too. How do you love me?
Forever. I don't know how long I've waited for you.
Last night was the best night of my existence. Please.
He wants to stay with me anyway.
Leaving you was the hardest thing I've done in 100 years.
It's very difficult for me to read. I promise to love you every moment, forever.
Mary.
Yes. Very to me. Never be sick.
Because it's my world, too. It's where I belong.
What?
Everything.
An extraordinary thing to meet someone who you can bear your soul to. Accept you for what you are.
Don't leave. I feel very protective of you. I don't have the strength to stay away from you and double your arm my life now.
Because
I love you. Perfect. You're all.
I want you.
Believe me, I want to.
This is gone.
If this is about my soul, take it. I don't want it without you.
I just need to know the truth.
Do you think I regret saying it? If you don't know anything, I want to find the bad guy.
You're not. Don't be afraid of losing. I think you've made a spirit. I was unconditionally, irrevocably in love with him.
Let's start with forever.